You bet.
Lutheran minister Scott Morey of Shevlin, Minnesota, has been convicted of 13 counts of criminal sexual conduct. According to the Clearwater prosecutor, all of the charges are related to conduct against two children. Court documents say two boys had endured sexual molestation for years, including sexual penetration. The prosecutor pointed out that the victims were not children from Morey's churches. Morey is being held in the Clearwater County Jail in Bagley without bail.